Good morning, one and all. My name is Ritesh Kumar.
And I, Vikas Kumar Chaudhary.
And today we are going to give a presentation on case study on consumer products of Crompton Greaves.
Ready? नया बल्ब
ये क्रॉम्पटन का नया एंटी बैक एलईडी बल्ब है.
एंटी व्हाट?
इंडिया का पहला एंटी बैक एलईडी बल्ब जो कीटाणुओं को मारे. बिलीव इट, क्योंकि इसकी एनवायरोसेफ टेक्नोलॉजी इंडियन मेडिकल एसोसिएशन रेकमेंडेड है. अब रेडी है
क्रॉम्पटन का एंटी बैक एलईडी बल्ब जो 85% तक कीटाणुओं को मारे और घर को बनाए हेल्दी एंड सेफ.
Okay, well, I want to ask you a very simple question. Anybody has used any Crompton product in their life? Okay, that's a light, quite low figure. But I believe Crompton covers most of the appliances, home appliances in the market right now, right? So let's start with the explanation about the Crompton. First the contents. In contents, I'm going to explain about the introduction, about Crompton Greaves is all about, and how it started, the CEO, and then followed by product line, the products which the Crompton Greaves actually go through, and which they actually produce, and competitors in the current market right now, in the Indian market of Crompton Greaves. And coming to the revenue, I'll be telling about the revenue, and as well as we'll be going to the marketing strategy. And the
Just stop it for a minute. There's too much of talking this side. If you have a problem, please request someone to open the door, go outside, and then come back tomorrow morning. Start, please.
And the strategies which Crompton Greaves used to market and advertise in the India market. And then finally, conclusion. Change. Introduction. Founded in 1878, one of the oldest company in the appliances, and it has been founded by the Colonel R.E.B. Crompton and is named as R.E.B. Crompton and Company Limited in initial stage. Its parent company is Avanta Group, and the headquarters is in Mumbai, India, and the CEO is K.N. Neelkant, and the tagline is let's hang out ghar pe. Next. Okay. And the product line. Coming to the product line, it deals with the six main consumer product lines, which deal with air purifier, fans, lighting, appliances, and pumps. In the fans, it is ceiling fan, table fan, pedestal fan, wall-mounted fan, domestic exhaust fan, and special fans. In special fans, you must be knowing that it has a remote control mechanism in the special fans, and it also enables with fans with as well as the lighting. And coming to the lighting, professional lighting, LED lamps, consumer luminaries, and professional lighting, conventional. And it also has a solar, which has been recently introduced, and it has been introduced in 2016. And coming to the lighting automation. And coming to the appliances, it has been dealing geysers and room heaters from the very long time, garment care, food preparation, cooking, beverages, and breakfast, and air coolers and power solutions as well. Pumps, residential, it deals with residential pumps, agricultural pumps, specialized in pump, and as well as solar pumps. Well, in the pumps product, it has ranked as one of the top most leading pump manufacturer in India. And Crompton Greaves is one of the second most leading company in the current market. Next. Revenue.
Next. Now let's come to the revenue part. Crompton generated rupees 3,233 crores in the year 2014 and 15 to 3,644 crores in 15 and 16 to rupees 3,976 crores in 2016 and 17 and 4,105 crores in 2017 and 18. And we can see that there is an increase of 26.9% from 2014 to 2017 and 18. Now, let's talk about the fan segment. Market share, market size of the fan segment is 7,000 crores in 2017, where Crompton has 22%, which is 1,540 crores, and Orient is 12%, Havells 16%, Bajaj 8%, and others, which include Usha and others. Next. Now let's talk about the marketing strategies. It is products of Crompton are available in more nearly 150,000 retail points, so the consumer can buy it from the local market itself. Manufacturing locations, it has several manufacturing locations across the country, which include Baddi, Goa, etc. Now the research and development department. As we can see that the anti-dust fan is launched by Crompton in the year 2017, and apart from it, it has launched anti-bacterial light in the same year in 2019. Now it has a very wide range of product, which include home appliances, lights, fans, etc. So the consumer can buy all of its home appliances of same company as well. Now let's come to the after sale services. Crompton has a very good after sale service. Next.
In the conclusion, the company's income was up by 8.7% year over year, and at rupees 1,047.66 crore in quarter two. Well, actually, in the recent statement by the MD of Consumer Products of Crompton Greaves, Mr. Khosle, that as a EBITDA and even the net profit has been increased in the recent quarter, it has been increased into the profit rose up to rupees 1047.66 crore in quarter two.
Now let's come to the market. We all know that the consumer market is growing very fast, so it's the company has a chance to grow its line.
And coming to the competition, as we know, the every company is trying to put a very innovative products and ideas into the market. So in this way, the competition has been increased for the Crompton Greaves by in every possible year. When we watch the current market scenario, coming to the fans, Crompton Greaves is one of the top leading company. Simultaneously, it also is one of the top most leading company in the pump sector as well. And whereas coming to the every different for such as lighting and all, Philips is one of the leading sector. Similarly, they have been putting a various innovative ideas into the market in order to increase more competition.
Now let's come to the latest technology. It's R&D. Crompton's R&D department is located in Mumbai itself, and as we told you before, that the anti-dust fan and anti-bacterial light is launched by Crompton in India.
And it has been listed under one of the top 10 companies in the sector, that is Capital Goods and Infrastructure, and it has also named in the Bloomberg Quint that it has one of the top most it has been one of the top most company to invest. So basically, it has been one of the booming company, which has been producing a lot many innovative techniques and ideas in order to get more profit and more revenue.
Sources next.
And in the sources, we come to the Economic Times, YouTube, Bloomberg, and the main company, Crompton.co.in, moneycontrol.com, and firstpost.com. And I would like to end up by saying that Crompton has been into various sectors, including industrial and many other sector. And it has been the booming sector, as we have been focused into only the Indian part, so we have been focused into consumer product. Thank you.